She feels all this pain in her stomach and in her heart, where things becoming overwhelming for her.